I'm not afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take this thing out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me, so fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up, everything's stopping me. I'ma be what I set out to be, without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are blessed, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From Infinite down to that last relapse album, he's still shitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe.
I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm, whatever weather, cold or warm. Then you know that you're not alone. Holla if you feel like you've been
okay,
down
playing
the same
with
road.
And shit and cut the crap. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in a rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, fuck your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last relapse CD was aired. Perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say.
Love is a buried nail inside of this heart of stone. So you wanna get married? Well, Romeo, Romeo, smoking blower than Tonio. In the back alley, taking shots of whiskey and only goes. Juliet at the nudie bar, doing God only knows. Neither one of them came to see the dog and the pony show. But a bitch is a bitch, and a horse is a horse, ain't it? Sorry, I can't afford to get your daddy so Porsche painted. Sorry, Juliet, that you in bed ain't the same. If a dollar makes you holler, well, then I'm getting the short change of it. Feel like I've been asleep and alone and loving this angel entangled between a dream and a coma. Walking the edge of this cliff like a sheep to his owner, then woke up to this fucking bitch with an evil persona. Now if you say that you hate somebody and you living with them, then they pack up and leave. And you bitch about how you miss them. You gotta see the pattern of the blood all over the steering wheel. Love is a cannibal riding a carnival.
In your dream, you're drowning. I just waltz in and save you. I'm your alternate escape route, the altar you pray to, your ultimate savior. Your behavior is altered. Ain't your fault cause I made you. Brainwash and persuade you. Gibraltar, your faithful, never falter or waver. When you call to in danger, I'm your guardian angel. Nobody can tell you shit you've already made you. Mind just follow me, babe, you won't be sorry you stayed you. Always ride, whatever the plan is, to the end. Even if I let us into an ambush, even if we rob the First National and cops caught us red-handed, they're coming at us and we're trapped with our backs up against the wall and it's too tall. You catapult me or hold the ladder for me. Stay back to get captured, take the fall. You make it all worth it. Baby doll, you're perfect the way you are. Accidents happen. All I know is you love me. That's really all that matters. And any who cross a path are just collateral damage. At your side, got your lateral back, your front diagonal backwards. Blackbirds, we attack like animals. When they threaten what we have, it's a natural reaction. You lay a bitch flat on her back in a second flat from you. Who tries to take your man from you? It's blasphemy, another casualty. You go whatever else, whatever you have to take. Blasphemy, I never doubt. Now I know we said things, did things that we didn't mean, and we fall back into the same patterns, same routine.
team, but your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me, when it comes to love, you're just as blinded. Baby, please come back, it wasn't you, baby, it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away though. Come inside, pick up your bags off the sidewalk. Don't you hear sincerity in my voice when I talk? Told you this is my fault, look me in the eyeball. Next time I'm pissed, I'll lay my fist at the drywall. Next time, there will be no next time. I apologize, even though I know it's lies. I'm tired of the games, I just wanna bet I know I'm alive. If she ever tries to fucking leave again, I'ma tie to the bed, set this house on fire. Seems like your own opinion's not one you can form. Can't make a decision, you keep questioning yourself, second guessing, and it's almost like you're begging for my help. Like I'm your leader, you're supposed to fucking be my mentor. I can endure no more, demand you remember who you are. It was you who believed in me when everyone was telling you don't sign me. Everyone at the fucking label, let's tell the truth. You risked your career for me, I know it as well as you. Nobody wanted to fuck with the white boy tramp crying in this booth. You saved my life, now maybe it's my turn to save yours. Could never repay you, what you did for me is way more. But I ain't giving up faith, and you ain't giving up on me. Get up, Trey, I'm dying, I need you, come back on fuck
Central. Tell them I couldn't tell myself, and tell them I was alone. Oh, tell me I am the only one, and there's nothing that
ourselves and flip them, don't expect no help. Now I could have either just sat on my ass and pissed and moaned, but take the situation in which I'm placed in and get up and get my own. I was never the type of kid who'd read by the door and pack his bags or sat on the porch and hope and pray for a dad to show up who never did. I just wanted to fit in every single place, every school I went. I dreamed of being that cool kid, even if it meant acting stupid. And no, always told me keep making that face that it gets stuck like that. Meanwhile I'm just standing there holding my tongue. Suck my tongue on that frozen stop sign, called at 8 years old. I learned my lesson then, cause I wasn't trying to impress my friends no more. But I already told you my whole life story, not just based on my description. Cause where you see it from where you're sitting's probably 110% different. I guess we would have to walk a mile in each other's shoes at least. What size you wear? I wear 10s. Let's see if you can fit your feet.
One day that I'll walk amongst you a regular civilian, but until then drums get killed and I'm coming straight at MC's, blood gets filled and I'm taking back to the days that I get on a Dre track, give every kid who got played that pump the feeling and shit to say back to the kids who played them. I ain't here to save the fucking children, but if one kid out of 100 million who are going through a struggle feels it and relates, that's great. It's payback. Russell Wilson falling way back in the draft, turn nothing into something, still can make that straw in the gold jump. I will spin Rumpelstiltskin in a haystack. Maybe I need a straight jacket, face facts, I am nuts for real, but I'm okay with that. It's nothing, I'm still
friends with the monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying.